Once again from Manila, James Reyes.
Every day that I wake up, I wake up in a nightmare. Every day that I wake up, I can never see it quite clear. When I look at my surroundings, and everybody still doubts me, I wanna live to hear a crowd sing all my lyrics so loudly. I miss the time when we would all get together. I guess it's fine, but I really wish that we were better. Real talk, sipping drinks without all the pressure. Now everybody needs to think about posting whatever. When people ask how I'm doing, I've never been better. That's really not a conversation I'm willing to enter. How come we all continue forcing out all of this pressure? I'm just sick of these opinions and all of these lessons. Sometimes I get really angry, and I don't know why. Sometimes I really do hate me, can't even pick my own side up. What is even going on? Why the hell do I even write songs? What the hell am I doing here, man? I guess I don't understand a thing, damn. Yeah, but maybe ignorance is bliss. Yo, I'd rather live in the abyss than be aware of what I missed. Especially if I quit. Yeah, they say the hell is your last day. When you see what you could've became, that day would drive me insane. So why did I stay in my lane? Yeah, I picked a path and I picked the pain. Yeah, I want it bad, that won't ever change. Yeah, sometimes I'm mad, sometimes I'm okay. Yeah, I know I'll have what I want some day. Best part of everyone's day is on my iPhone on display. No matter what I do, can't get away. This isn't healthy, I don't feel the same. Yo, and destiny is a weird thing. Yeah, cause it's easier to believe. Yeah, that everything is out of your hands. It's part of my plan, so there ain't no need to worry. Don't let your vision be blurry. Yeah, look to your journey. Yo, and you can start real early. You can be 13, you can be 30. But it's your life to live, yeah. Yo, so what you got to give, huh?
James Reyes.